What's your problem, mate? Look, you dragged me out of bed. I want to see some action or some comedy at least, yeah? Come, you need to man up, yeah? Because, like, let's be honest. Holy shit.
Bye, Cliff.
Was that her? Wow. I mean, like, stunning. I mean, seriously, she's proper beautiful. But she gave you an opening. A bloody opening. And you didn't even take it. You choked.
Fuck you.
Look, I've got one of these, like, sixth sense about this sort of shit, you know? But I can tell that she definitely likes you. Definitely. Look, she gave you an opening. I mean, need to go after her. Tell her how you feel. I mean, if you don't do it for yourself, you gotta do it for your balls. I mean, like, give them a little bit of respect. I'll treat them right, because, like, you just need to go after her. But, like, tell her. She smiled. I know this sort of shit. You need to do it, mate.
Right, this.
Go on, mate, you can do it.
Hey, come back.
She can kill with a smile, she can wound with her eyes, and she can ruin your faith with her casual lies. And she only reveals what she wants you to see. She hides like a child, but she's always a woman to me. She can lead you to love, she can take you or leave you. She can ask for the truth, but she'll never believe. And she'll take what you give her as long as it's free. Yeah, she steals like a thief, but she's always a woman to me.